So, Gabe, Ring Magazine are coming out, and they're putting Ronda Rousey on the cover. What do you think about that? I mean, there are no fighters, we have no boxers left in the world. You could put a Crawford on the front. Why Ronda Rousey on the cover of a Bible of boxing?
Because it's all about selling magazines. I mean, that's bullshit, man. You just put me deep on that right now.
And when they interviewed her, nobody knows this. Like, when they did the video interview, they had to turn in the questions ahead of time so they could be approved. Imagine if every time I went to interview someone, I'd have to turn in my questions. It would be very boring interviews. I'd be limited to what I can ask, what I can't ask. They did a part where they asked questions from fans.
Ring Magazine is boxing. I respect her and I like her. I'm a fan of her.
Yeah.
She's not a boxer.
No.
So what the fuck is the point of that? And it's like, I mean, it ain't cool. It ain't cool to like a guy like Crawford. It ain't cool to a guy like Lomachenko. You know what I mean? Pastel. That's his name, right?
Postol. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So
he shot
like,
the world game. No one
yeah. yeah, so it's like, come on, man. It's a bunch of boxers that are worthy of that. And you're going to put a
MMA fighter that admits like I wasn't into boxing until I got into MMA.
that's fucking ridiculous, dude. Don't make no fucking sense.
What? Let me ask you this.